Roll marijuana and I'm on. One to the day to my soul in the sun. Leather in the chopper on me, nigga, I'm the fine. Work by the times, trying to make it with my...
Yeah, what's good, y'all? It's your boy, Chosen One, with two guns, repping at EmZ Bitch TV. First thing first, make sure you smash that sub button, y'all. Like, share, comment, all the above, all that good stuff. Now, check it. Today we got Wack100 and J-Rock. Now, supposedly, word on the streets is, right, that the game was on Rolling Loud yesterday. He pulled up at Rolling Loud, and we all know that Wack100 is the game's manager. Well, something happened with some guy named J-Rock that's all over the internet that supposedly J-Rock put them paws on Wack100. Now, people saying that he got snuffed, and people saying that he just got punched straight up. But the word is that Wack100 got beat. Like, he got snuffed. Either he got snuffed, he got punched, he got duffed out, however you want to call it. But this happened at Rolling Loud. Now, you can go to Wack100 page on his IG. And if you scroll through the comments, you're going to see it right there. Everybody like, yo, what's up, homie? I heard they put them paws on you. I heard J-Rock. All you see is J-Rock. I don't even know who J-Rock is. But supposedly this dude J-Rock put them paws on the homie. But yeah, man, I'm just here to give y'all the news, man. You feel me? But supposedly this is all rumors, but something went down. Because when you see that many people in somebody comment section talking about, yo, what happened last night, homie? I heard you got this and that. That fast, like, this happened last night, and his whole mentions is flooded on his IG, and it happened last night. So something happened to Wack100. What I'm thinking is, because Wack100 ain't no punk, what I'm thinking is somebody came up, probably because of what he been saying about Nipsey, somebody came up, probably ran up on him and probably snuffed him from the back or from the side of the head. But I really doubt that somebody was man enough to stand up face to face with Wack100 in front of him and his entourage and just straight jab him and beat him up. I doubt that happened. But I could see him getting snuffed from the back. I could see somebody punching him and running. You know what I mean? Like Lil Reef said, they throw rocks, then go hide. Yeah, nah, better come outside. EMZ, y'all, gang.
Hey, what up? Hope y'all like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, smash that like button, and drop some comments. Also, for those who want to show love and support to EMZ TV, just Cash App, PayPal, and Venmo located in the description box in every video. Chosen One, two guns, EMZ, don't forget the TV, 100.